So, Mr. Dawson, we were talking about how some streets got their names.
Well, there are a number of streets named after important figures, famous places, authors, explorers and so on.
What about Sherman Street? It's named after the famous General Sherman tree, right?
Well, there is a Sherman Street. It wasn't named after the tree, but a writer called Victor Sherman.